Hello everyone, today in this video I'll explain few questions which are related to Cartesian product and the relations. So let's start with the questions. Question number one, we have a set A, AB. It means in this solution we have one set A in which the elements are AB and the set B in which the elements X is a prime number less than 7. Look at this thing, prime number less than 7 means 2, 3 and 5. Now we have to write down A cross B. You know very well, how will we write down A cross B? A2, A3, A5, B2, B3, B5. So this will be the answer of A cross B. Now come to the question number second. In this second question, A cross B. This, find A and B. You know very well, A and B. A means because A is first place, it means all the first elements are in A. And in roster form, we have to write down one element one time only. It means P and then M only. It means this P and this M. What will be B? B will be Q and R only. So this is the answer. Now question number third. Very, very important question. The Cartesian product A cross A has 9 elements, among which are found minus 1, 0 and 0, 1. Now you will say because minus 1, 0 and 0, 1 are in A cross A. It means what is the meaning of this thing? Minus 1, 0, 1 belongs to A. Now find the set A. Find the set A means, first of all, A cross A has 9 elements. You will say let number of elements in A, number of elements in A be n. Now, A cross A, how many elements will be there? Number of elements in A into number of elements in A. It means n into n, which is equals to 9. It implies that n square is equals to 9. It implies that n is equals to 3. It means the number of elements in A should be 3 only. It means the set A is equals to, what is this? Minus 1, 0 and 1. Now they are saying write the remaining elements of the A cross A, which is very easy. A cross A, we have to write down all the remaining elements. Minus 1, 0 is already given. So you can write down again set A so that it will be easy for you. Now A cross A, minus 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 0 is already there, let it be minus 1, 1, now 0, 0, minus 1, and then 0, 0, and then 0, 1 is already there. It means now with 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. So if you will write down in set form, then you have to write down all the elements because you are writing remaining elements. Therefore, you will say remaining elements of A. Remaining elements of A are, elements of A are A cross A. Remaining elements of A cross A are. This will be the remaining elements. So this is very, very interesting question. Important question also, and you have to revise this questions with solution again and again. Now let's start with the question number four. Let A is the set, this B is the set A, define a relation R. A relation R defined kiya hai such that the difference between X and Y is odd. Now look at this thing, for this solution hame difference ko kya rakhna hai? Odd. It means the set. What is the A set? 1, 2, 3, 5. What is the B set? 4, 6, 9. It means 4, 6, 9 means this. Now, R is a relation from A to B. So A to B means pehla element kya hoga? A se hoga. Now 1 minus 4 odd hota hai. It means this is odd number. Difference between X and Y is odd. Now 1 and 6 odd. Then 1 and 9 is not odd, let it be. 2 and 4 is not odd. 2 and 6 not odd. It means 2 and 9 now. Now then, 3 and 4 will provide odd number. This one. 3, 6 will provide odd number. It means this. Then 3, 9 will provide even number. Let it be. 5, 4 will provide. What is this? Odd number. 5, 6 will also provide odd number. And then 5, 9 will provide even. That's why this one let it be. So R is the set this one. Now we have to write down. Write R in roster form. This is the roster form. And now also depict this relation using an arrow diagram. This is very important point. Look at this thing. We have to represent set by this figure. It means this is the first set A. This is the set B. Now we are going to show the relation. Dekhi, humare pas relation mein kaun kaun se elements use ho rahe hain? 1, 2, 3, 5. Both are we are using all elements 1, 2, 3, 5. Ab dekhi, in this 4, 6, 9 are coming. 4, 6, 9. Now 1 is related with 4 this way. 1 is related with 6 this way. Now 2 is related with 9 this way. 2 is 3 is related with 4 this way. 3 is related with 6 this way. Then 5 is related with 4 this way. And then 5 is related with 6 this way. So this is the picturization or depict from the arrow diagram. So next, which is again important question, question number 5th. Let A is this R be a relation defined by AB such that AB belongs to A, B is exactly divisible by A. Now in solution of 5th, we have A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and R is a relation AB, AB belongs to A, B is exactly divisible by A. Write R in roster form. So another set is also A. Now B is exactly divisible by A. So first element will be 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, sorry, 1, 6, because 5 is not here. 1, 6. Now with 2, 2, 1, not divisible, 2, 2, then 2, 3, not divisible, 2, 4, and then because say B is divisible by A, 2, 6, this will come. Now 3, 1, not come, 3, 2, not come, 3, 3, and then what will come? 3, 6. Now 4, with 4, 1, not come, 4, 2, not come, then 4, 3, not come, 4, 4, and then what is this? 6, 6. Now we have to write down, this is the R relation. Now we have to write down domain of R. It means domain of R is what will come? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. And then range of R. In case of range of R, we have to check the second element. It means second element is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. It means domain and range are coming same. This is the case. If it is coming same, no problem. So on the basis of this explanation, you have to just revise these questions and do the practice of other questions also. Don't forget to give the answer of this question in the comment box and also subscribe this channel. Thanks and God bless you.